What's going on? So, we just ran through the Star Spangled Banner. Not all versions, but part one, part two, part three. Enough versions, you know what I'm saying? But, I'm about to check out this America the Beautiful compilation I put together. So, let's see what this shit sound like. I got a few artists. Hopefully, they do their thing, you know? Hopefully, they do their thing. But, let's just check it out, see what we got. Hopefully, we got some all-star motherfucking vocals, you know what I mean? Which is why I do these. I love the vocals. So, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Legend Yolanda Adams.
Whoa. Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains. I'm
I'd like to do a version of America the Beautiful for you.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountains, majesty above the fruit. For purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plains. America, America, God shed his grace on me, and he crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea. Shining sea.
God shed his Please welcome Columbia recording artist Mariah Carey for the singing of America the Beautiful.
Continue from Auburn Hills. Game one, Detroit and Portland. We'll see you on the other side.
That shit was solid.
At this time, we have a very special performance in honoring America and in singing America the Beautiful. Please welcome to the ring Academy Award and Grammy Award winner, Jamie Foxx.
Django.
Great day to be in America.
Shine and see. in liberating strife. Who more than self their country loved? Singing something like this. Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple. Just is. Look here, I'm talking about America, sweet America.
So far, Yolanda Adams, I loved it. Mariah Carey, that she did that thing that she do. You know what I'm saying? She did that thing, and I fuck with that. That was good. Whoever the fuck got that TV hella loud. Anywho, the TV is like really loud. It's like throwing me off. Anywho, that Ray Charles though, but that Anita Baker though, I think she could have went without the choir, you know what I mean? But I loved it. Beyonce, nice, nice, nice. But I'm going to go Ray Charles. Like, Ray Charles is special. Ray Charles is really, truly something special. You know what I mean? That dude right there, man. That's a team to be fucked with. You know, I have yet to see somebody do a Ray Charles. You know what I mean? Like, that was that shit. That was that shit. But hope you enjoyed this video right here. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. But yeah, I'm going Ray Charles, you know?